So what do you see in this?
Purity. Innocence.
Well, I thought Gordon was a real tough businessman.
I'd say Gordon is one of the most astute collectors around. Like this rug, for instance. A Bokhara. The finest of its kind. Although it's a sacrilege having that Etruscan vase in the center of the coffee table. Some dope might use it as an ashtray.